first pass for China in their own half. Holiday from O'Reilly for Rapino. It's a bit behind LaRue. Carli Lloyd a chance to tee it up from distance. Sensational goal. 50th of her U.S. career for Carli Lloyd, and it's 2-0.
Carli Lloyd has been playing incredible over the past year, last season, and now up to this. Look at this one-time ball. The ball dips with her non-dominant foot. She is not naturally left-footed, but look, it doesn't matter. Gets the perfect strike on it. Beats the keeper, Zhao Wei, near post.